Yeah.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe they should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it, Deacon out.
catch!
Jesus Christ.
One tough son of a bitch. Antibiotics. Gotta find me some antibiotics. These will fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, you there? Deke, this is Ricky, over.
Damn it, I can't let her know I'm out here. Hey, Ricky, this is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Deke, where are you? I need to get...
Oh, forget it. Sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now.
Gunshots. What's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it? What's it? Wow. I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
It's So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Deke? Addy told me to come and get you.
Why? What? Hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addy told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Deke. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
Oh, bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there. Had that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great. So now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up in Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him. So let me ask you something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit that maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you, you ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just the same. Earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
William! William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addy, what's going on?
Boozer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing?
Listen,
what are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No! Don't you... you take
Deacon.
It!
No, no! No, you're not... No way! No, you're not gonna
Deacon,
do this to him!
Deacon, listen to me! The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is gonna save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Okay. Addy, we're losing him!
Stay away!
Deacon.
All right. All right, all right.
Come on.
Hey, pal. Hey, pal. All right, hey, I just need you to stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deke.
Hold him down right there.
Okay.
Ah! Ah! Oh, my goodness. God. Damn it. We're losing.
No. He's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the ball. Yeah.
Oh! Oh, no. Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Oh, there.
You're okay, pal. Where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him right there. Stop panicking.
I'm
and
trying.
Hey, you did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer, or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
And you.
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think you will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addy.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did.
I wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit. Boozer gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you. Followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself!
You are writing checks with other men's blood! I hope you're good with that.
You did what had to be done. Mike! Wait up!
Hey, good to see you.
What's going on, Blair?
Nice. Yep, that's nice. Now that's an upgrade. Yep. Thanks for stopping by.
Hey,
how's life?
Nice, good haul.
That's all I got for now.
How's it going?
Just looking for some stuff.
What can I get you?
Come back if you remember what you want. All right.
Hold on.
I'll get it.
Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addy wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that list of night, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway, we hope.
Hey, listen. Thanks for bringing us here. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Lost link to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah. Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refuse to work for Schizo.
Something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop, we've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon up.
Hey.
So, I took Boozer into the Lost Lake camp, and...
I know.
I know, I told you I was never going back there with Iron Mike threatening to break my neck and all, but... didn't have a choice. See, Boozer was gonna die, and, well, he still didn't want to go. Hell, I didn't want to go, but... like I said, didn't have a choice. Neither of us did, so it didn't matter. He lost the arm anyway, and... and now he's stuck. I mean, we're stuck. Goddamn Schizo. You know, I can't remember if I told you about this clown, but he's the kind of asshole that's glad all this shit went down. He says he was gangbanging in Sacramento and Fresno. I don't remember, but he says he's not from around here, and he's not. Claims he was dealing drugs and guns from California to Oregon, and then everything went to hell. And you know what? I think he's full of shit. To me, he kind of looks like a frat boy, like he was on the lacrosse team peddling sodas at a mini mart. No, man. He would have had a cushy job at his old man's accounting firm making copies and getting everyone their morning coffee. You know, making more in a day than I ever made in a week. You know, it's this game the Boozer and I used to play before we rode out of Lost Lake for good. We used to call it, Who You Were. You know, we'd look at someone, we'd try to guess who they were before the shit went down, you know. You know, I met a few drug addicts, a lot of ex-cons, no accountants. So, that makes sense, if you think about it. First couple of weeks after the shit went down, I mean, Jesus, that was a freak show. There's no way some accountant or pencil pusher lived through that shit, so I don't know, maybe Schizo's telling the truth. I'm not sorry that you missed it. I'm not. Anyway, Boozer and I wanted to head north and get away from all this shit, but that ain't happening anytime soon, or happening ever. Hey, look on the bright side. Looks like you're stuck with me. Okay, I'll stop by later. See you. Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red.
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
But red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. You got this thing about,
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, be careful, Deke.
Here for your bike?
Having a look. Is that okay?
All right, I got you. Bike's looking pretty busted. All right.
There.
Deke and St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey. Feeling a lot of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I got tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. Can only take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Addie told me how I'd be dead if
I
must have been fun. Hold me down while she fucking wiped away at me. Remember how Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? It kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, booze man. I remember.
I still feel it, you know.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out. Where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts. Okay, what's this? Okay, yes, yes, cigarette butts, yes. Boot prints. These look like the kind of prints that some fancy cowboy boots would make.
We got it!
Tobacco's bad.
Hey,
Red Riley, you are one gross motherfucker. Okay. more boot prints. Yeah, this way.
Show yourself. We won't kill you. I promise. What the hell?
Fall back!
Pull back!
Oh, good. You're in. Jesus. If you gotta go, you gotta go. Dropping off. Hiding.
Shacks.
There. Deke and St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey. Feeling a little out of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I got tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. It doesn't really take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Eddie told me how I'd be dead if
So, what were you saying?
I still feel it, you know. The knife. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened, Deke. I don't know.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Deke, sorry. I'm feeling a little woozy.
Yeah. Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, I hear a bunk calling my name. Lost Lake signing off.
Hey, listen, Boozer. Shit.
Hey, how many drifters you guys murder today?
You're gonna be okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll
go. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much, oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Keep your head down and run.
Hey, Ricky, I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky.
Late.
Trying to make forever a day or two, will ya?
Here for your bike?
My husband
used to. Having a look. Is that okay?
Wish we had some of those now.
What else can I get you? Yeah, you can park that one. Okay.